warriors who fell in the desperate fight to repel the two invading Saiyans seem lost. But in order to bring them back to life, Gohan and his friends must use Kami's spaceship to travel to Piccolo and Kami's home world, Planet Namek, in hopes of finding new Dragon Balls.
Sure, it was gonna be safe outside. Use your brain, dummy.
Hey, why is Bulma so angry?
It's me. Ugh, whatever. Let's just find those Dragon Balls quickly. Look! So the Dragon Balls are there!
That's right! Yeah! Yeah! Woohoo! Woohoo!
Vegeta! Finally, it's time for the rivals to fight it out. Looks like you've lost your edge. You can't hope to win with that power level.
Rivals? Okay, I'll show you something. In my short time on Earth, I learned something quite useful.
What? How to run away quickly?
How to control my power!
Control your power level.
Use the scout to watch my power level carefully.
That's impossible. Originally, you and I were the same strength.
You fool. I've been fighting constantly in real combat. A fight on Earth nearly killed me. Did you think we'd always be at the same level while you relaxed with Frieza?
Hear me out. Why don't you and I fight side by side? I don't like the guy. I never liked the guy.
Stop spouting your inane lies. It only makes me hate you more.
No, but you have to believe me.
No, you don't!
Meanwhile, back on Earth, seven of Korin's Senzu beans were prepared, aiding in healing Goku's wounds. Then, upon hearing of the situation with Gohan and his friends on planet Namek, Goku boarded the Saiyan spaceship modified previously by Bulma's father, Dr. Briefs, and left the Earth. His course was set for planet Namek. And waiting for him there was Frieza, the feared supreme ruler of the cosmos.
Thank you. Now you will tell me where the remaining two Dragon Balls are. Very well then, die as you wish.
Vegeta! You!
Well, it's been a long time, Dodoria. You and Zarbon are always hanging around with Frieza. I've been waiting to get you alone. You're not so tough when Frieza isn't around, huh?
What? You impudent Saiyan! You sure do have a lot of nerve! You're looking to die. I suggest you flee here immediately. I'll give you a pass just this one time. I hope you're afraid.
What are you afraid of? I know. You saw me fight Queen. Now you know I'm far stronger than before. And you are scared. You saw my power level on the Scouter, didn't you?
That's a mistake. This Scouter's broken. You better not underestimate me.
We Saiyans get stronger every time we fight! The stronger our opponent is, the stronger we get! I nearly died! But since I'm a Saiyan, I'm now far more powerful than I was before!
If you let me go, I'll tell you a secret. It's about Planet Vegeta, the Saiyan planet.
What? Planet Vegeta? What secret? Tell me or I'll kill you immediately. Now speak!
Planet Vegeta was not destroyed by a collision with a huge asteroid. Lord Freeza had destroyed the planet himself, along with every Saiyan on it. Sorry if this comes as a shock to you. Let me go back to Lord Frieza.
Don't get me wrong, Dodoria. I couldn't care less about my family, my parents, or my fellow Saiyans. What I do care about is that Frieza lied to me and used me.
Yeah.